OpenWindPower provides a comprehensive set of capabilities for the design and analysis of offshore wind turbine structures subject to wave, wind, and mechanical loading. OpenWindPower is used for the design and analysis of fixed monopile and jacket-supported wind turbines and floating semi-submersible and spar systems. All modules work from common model data created with the inbuilt modeling tools. The hydrodynamic analysis of floating turbine foundations are calculated with MOSES, accounting for the complex mooring layout. The resulting accelerations, RAOs, and time history panel pressures can then be seamlessly exported from MOSES to SACS for a complete structural assessment. For offshore engineers working with wind turbine structures, OpenWindPower's smooth integration with industry standard solvers like GH Bladed and FAST ensures fully coupled combinations of wind and wave loads for detailed assessment of fatigue life. Meet structural compliance of offshore wind foundation structures using the comprehensive built-in code checking to numerous current and past international codes, including API, AISC, CISC-ICCA, BSI, ISO, Eurocode, and NORSOC. For turbine monopile design, the new SACS integration with Plaxis Modato using the PISA 2 design methods provides up to 20% higher design capacity and potential 30 to 40% savings in installed costs. You can improve your analysis and design process with workflows optimized for offshore structures, offshore-specific analysis methods, comprehensive design codes, and integration with third-party aeroelastic software. The comprehensive interface to Bentley's ProjectWise application allows users to collaborate on projects from multiple locations. With intuitive modeling and analysis workflows, OpenWindPower is easy to learn and applies across the life cycle of wind turbine platforms from fabrication, installation, and in-place condition through to decommissioning.